Matthew Ciscaro with CageFanatic.com. I am joined by Daniel Strauss, victorious over Jeremy Spoon. Can you talk to us a little bit about your victory?
Yeah, it was a hard fought fight. Jeremy's an awesome dude, a great opponent. Definitely hits hard. Definitely knees hard. It was just really tough going in there fighting him because I didn't know what he was. I knew he was good on the ground, but standing up, you really don't know what he's good at, what he's not good at. So you kind of play it by ear. So I did the best I could do. I was trying to tear up his legs, so whether on the ground or on the feet, it was going to be hard for him to move. So I was successful with that, and I think I could have let my hands go a little bit better and had some cleaner strikes. But I got the win, and right now that's all that matters.
You've secured your spot into the semifinals. You'll be facing Mike Corey. What do you know about Mike as an opponent? How do you feel you're going to go about beating him?
As far as the game plan, I don't have one right now. I got to get back with my coaches, sit down, watch some tape. But I do know Mike Corey is a really tough dude. I was supposed to fight Mike a couple years ago. The fight fell through. So when he entered this tournament, I knew immediately, like, that's one guy also to look out for. He trains at a great camp. He trains at a great camp. Obviously as a training partner, that's a world, champion. So, I just got to get in there and get my head right, get my training right, get back to what I used to do, man.
So Marlon Sandra will be fighting Popo. How do you see that fight playing out, and who do you think you match up better against?
Between Marlon and Popo, again, it all depends. I can be, either one of those guys has, great strength and, other, strengths that I can probably manipulate and, do well against. It's how the cards fall.
And if there was an award for the best hairdo in MMA, do you believe you would win it, Daniel?
I would love to win that award. Like, I need some extra money here. So, yeah, definitely.
Daniel Strauss, ladies and gentlemen. Check it out more at CageFanatic.com.